Assalamualaikum, I'm Amira and I'm from Global Ihsan Relief. And Alhamdulillah, during the holy month, we have managed to distribute 250 Quran Braille digital right here at Bandung. Alhamdulillah, thanks to your support, your donation and your good work, we are able to distribute and help the beneficiaries right behind me.
Mata kiri saya waktu kecil 9 tahun sakit demam tinggi, mata saya udah gelap, dibawa ke dokter udah nggak bisa dioperasi. Penting banget buat saya belajar Al-Quran. Al-Quran itu sebagai sahabat bagi saya, sudah tidak bisa melihat. Banyak-banyak terima kasih kepada donatur, jazakumullahu khairan katsiran, kepada semua donatur-donatur yang sudah memberikan Al-Quran Braille. Jadi saya bisa mempelajari dan mendengarkan murojaahnya.
Beloved orphans, right now if you can see, everybody is getting ready to clean up, to get the masjid ready for Tarawih. Just now they were given bento sets. So the bento sets consists of rice as well as a few dishes. And they were also given noodles with soup to eat for iftar itself. They were also given ice cream, you know, to help them perk up a little bit. And then now we are just getting ready for Salat Tarawih. And inshallah, I'll see you tomorrow for more distribution and for more iftar with orphans. Bye! Our first distribution happened at Min 6 Model School, where the beneficiaries were from 6 to 11 years old, and we were able to distribute 100 Quran as well as 100 Iqra books.
Thank you,
Nama saya Maryam. Saya sekolah di Min 6 Model Banda Aceh. Kalau sudah besar, saya ingin jadi hafiz Quran. Dan saya ingin memakaikan mahkota untuk orang tua di akhirat kelak. Dan saya ingin mengajak adik saya untuk belajar Al-Quran yang lebih sungguh-sungguh.
Our second distribution, which is where we are currently at, is actually at the Al-Rawdatun Muta'abidin Al-Ameriya Pesantren, where we managed to distribute 200 Wakaf Quran as well as some sweet treats for them to break their fast for iftar later. And we ended the night at Mr. Okay Restaurant with our beloved orphans for iftar with orphans. They were given monetary aid, they were given snacks, they were given goodie bags, and we also had some games where they managed to win additional monetary aid for the upcoming Eid. And that wraps up our Ramadan deployment here in Indonesia. Inshallah, let's lend a helping hand and help to change the world. Assalamualaikum.